क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, रिप्रेजेंट माइनस टू बाय इलेवन, माइनस फाइव बाय इलेवन, माइनस नाइन बाय इलेवन ऑन द नंबर लाइन. सो यर ऑल नेगेटिव नंबर्स आर देर इन द न्यूमरेटर. ओके, सो व्हाट वी शुड डू, फर्स्ट वी शुड टेक अ ड्रॉ वन लाइन, देन मार्क जीरो एट एनी पॉइंट. Okay, now here denominator 11 is given. That means 0 to minus 1. I'll take at any point minus 1. Now in this part, in this we should make 11 parts. Okay, because denominator given 11. So here we should make a 11 parts. So first point 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay. Now, 0 by 11 is there. 0 by 11. Then minus 1 by 11. Minus 2 by 11. Minus 3 by 11. Minus 4 by 11, minus 5 by 11, minus 6 by 11, so minus 7 by 11, minus 8 by 11, minus 9 by 11, minus 10 by 11, minus 11 by 11. Okay. So here minus, okay, till here 11, 11 cancel, then this part will take a minus 1, okay, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8, minus 9, minus 10, minus 11, understood? Now here minus 9 by, first one is minus 2 by 11, where is that? Here is the minus 2 by 11. The next point, minus 5 by 11. So here, this is the minus 5 by 11. Then, minus 9 by 11. So this point is minus 9 by 11. Understood? Question number 3. Right? Five rational numbers which are smaller than 2. Which are smaller than 2. So here 2. 2 can be represented as 2 can be represented as 14 by 7. Why 14 by 7? 7 1s are 7, 2s are 14. So, 2 can be represented as 14 by 7 or 2 can be written as 14 by 7. Now, we want rational numbers less than 2, smaller than 2. Okay. So, therefore, rational numbers which are smaller than 2 are. Now 2 is equal to, that is 14 by 7. Now we should take smaller than 2. That means 13 we should take, 13 by 7. Next 12 by 7, next 11 by 7, next 10 by 7. How many rational numbers we need? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, one more here, 9 by 7. So all these rational numbers are smaller than 2. Okay. Question number 4. find 10 rational numbers between -2/5 and 1/2. So your -2/5 into, you should take 4/4. Can take any number, but I am taking here 4/4. We are multiplying and dividing by same number, there is no difference. So this is equal to -2 into 4 is -8, divided by 5/4 is 20. Okay. Then 1/2 into, now denominator what is there? 20 is there. We want denominator number should be same. So here 2 is there. Then for this multiply by 10 and divide by 10. Then this is equal to 10 into 1 is 10 divided by 2 tens are 20. Okay. Now we should take 10 rational numbers. Now 10 rational numbers. Rational numbers between -2/5 and 1/2 are, now you see here -8 is there, so we will take -7/20, next -6/20, then -5/20, okay, then -4/20, then -3/20, -2/20, -1/20, then here 0/20. If you want, you can write 0/20 also. 0. Then right side, what will get? 1/20. Now 2/20. How many we want? 10 rational numbers. Now check it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 0 is also one rational number. 0/20. That is also rational number. Okay, we got 10. Okay, if more than 10 means, again we should take till where 10/20. Understood? Question number 5. Find 5 rational numbers between 2/3 and 4/5. Now you should take denominator numbers 3 and 5. Okay. Now 3 and 5. Okay. Now what is LCM of 3 and 5? 3/5 is 15. Okay. Then this number you should write down here 2/3. So what we got LCM? Multiply that number 15 divided by 15. We are multiplying and dividing by same number. There is no problem. Okay. Then this is equal to 2/15 is 30 divided by then 3 into 15, that is 45. Okay. The next point. 4/5 into 15, 4/5 divided by, here we want same numbers. Okay, now here 5 is there. So 5 9s are 45. Okay, you should multiply and divide by same number. Then this is equal to 9 4s are 36 divided by 5 9s are 45. Now we got same denominator numbers here. Okay. Now in between these two numbers, now see how many numbers we want? 5 rational numbers. So 5 rational numbers between 2/3 and 4/5 are So here 30/45. You should take in between these two numbers. 36/45. Okay. After 30, what we will take? 31/45. Then 32/45. 33/45. Then 34/45. Then 35/45. Now we got 5 rational numbers in between 2/3 and 4/5.